So this has been New York City's best steak for over 100 years. Let me tell you about it. So it all starts with a secret, around like a 30-day dry aging process. Salt, always salt. And then it's actually cooked in a 1,000-degree broiler. Butter. Halfway through cooking, it's pulled out, plated on some butter, and then cut up into pieces before finishing back in the oven. And then you know what? That sizzle lets you know it's good.